Well, I just started. Cool. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to be seeing if lunch stuff is ready. And other things. I like how you gave us food, yet we're making food.
Yep. Then just put the food that I gave you into the chest. The food chest.
Okay.
That way if we, like, for some reason, whatever.
Feed me. I have 3.5 less hunger bars than full.
Good for you.
No! And the fridge? Where's the fridge? Where do you put the fridge?
There is no fridge. Just put it in the cabinet.
What kind of house is this?
I forgot the fridge.
You were literally just doing something.
Where'd you put all the berries and stuff? Oh, you put it in
the cabinet. Oh, you can also have this. I give you this. Now it's out of my inventory. I need to change.
I'm still gonna be able, aren't I?
Yep. I am too, though. It's fine.
Put the key lime pie, not where the key lime pie goes.
I don't know where the key lime pie goes. You send the cabinet. Hey!
I'm taking breakfast.
I'll give it to Melissa. Okay. Let's get the tech. Now let's get my armor. Oh. No, let's put this here, this here, this here, and this here.
Quick question. Isn't it?
What?
Yeah.
Did you add one too many of things? You can't add all the whole stack. You need the perfect amount.
So, 4 melons, 2 apples.
You need to crouch when you blend it.
I know, I realized that. There we go, I'll be back. I have to go get more apples.
We're having the same breakfast as yesterday?
No, we're not.
Okay. I'm gonna go check on fish for lunch or dinner. Oh, it's coming well. My quest is taking forever.
I know. You're not meant to be short.
I'm going to also harvest some potatoes. Tomatoes, I mean. Okay. I'm going to put my food for the quest in my cabinet. You like how I just stomped all over the food?
Totally. Wait, what happened? I'm making breakfast.
It's scary. I know. I need to run around for this big breakfast.
It is a big breakfast, you're right. I got purple flowers.
That's fine. I'll go look outside. Yes.
Everyone's desk has a cup.
Oh, thank you. Which one's which?
Melissa's desk is this one.
Okay. Oh, I thought there was something in the chest.
I'm stuck.
Why are you always stuck? I found her.
Where is she?
In your room.
Get out of my room. I'm stuck. Ice out. She has the flower in her hand.
Why are you looking at me in your room? Wait, I need to look. I need to run around too. I'm going to make dinner.
I don't have enough room for it either. So then the peach and the drink will just be for dinner.
What? Oh, I'm going to add something to it then.
Okay. So we gotta make sure we have.
The middle one's mine.
We know.
Ah, nice cozy couch.
Time to get working.
I can't eat my breakfast. Oh, I ate everything.
You ate everything. You were that hungry. Are you still hungry?
Yes.
Then take your drink.
No, I'm going to save room for dinner.
Ice, come on. Let's go.
I'm going to put the peach.
Where'd you go this time?
The doorbell.
Tia.
Oh, Tia. Well, Melissa's always the one.
She's in the stall. She's in Wendy's stall.
Okay.
Hi, Tia. Yes, I'd like to do something.
Oh my gosh, I think I broke it.
Look
at this. I think I broke it.
And then I'll also do feed and water.
I was gonna do that, but okay.
They're planted in the garden. There's only one of each type of thing planted right now. Can you go in there and remove the old hay in their troughs and replace it with new hay and bring the old hay to me, along with a bucket of water?
How do I get fresh milk?
Thank you.
Hello, Tia. Oh, hello. Welcome back.
Okay.
I'm going to do this one.
Let's grab some new hay for the horse.
Where's the wheat?
Let's do mucking out stalls, or are you doing that?
The garden is completely empty.
Either. So you just have to muck out your own horse's stall.
That's not it.
Mucking out stalls. Phew! All that mucking out is exhausting. Hey, can you muck out one of the stalls and place in 15 hay bedding?
Oh, okay.
Just
so apparently when you feed and water the horses, you have to do it for all the horses.
Yeah.
Okay, so 15.
Just bring me the 15 dirty bedding when you're done so I can dispose of it. Thanks!
So each stall has 15 bedding.
Where's
okay.
The wheat?
You just, first Megatron, first get the bedding out of the stall.
Okay!
She said one stall, didn't
yeah,
no. She?
Yeah, but first get the bedding out of the stall so you don't mix it up. What do you want, Ice?
Where's the wheat?
In the yard. So I've got the dirty hay.
I got the dirty hay.
Where's the wheat?
You need to move. I don't want to hit you.
It's not grown yet.
You guys need to clean your own horses' stalls.
Yep.
Okay.
I know.
Wheat. I'm going to grab a water bucket.
Thank you for the writing, Emerald. Now let me put some.
There's wheat already picked, though, by the way.
In one.
Where?
In the kitchen.
About fresh milk.
Okay.
And then I need a water bucket.
Excuse us.
Replace the hay for the horses.
They said it's
excuses. I'll grab some water from this little pond here.
That works, right? Yes, you're now stuck in that corner with nothing. Okay, I'm done. Now. Is anyone planning to train their horses soon?
I'll probably do that.
So I'll do jumping courses set up.
Okay. You only have to set up one course, and that's the quest that you can only do once. Melissa can only do once, and I can only do one.
What?
I can't get it.
Why not?
Because it doesn't show here.
What do you mean it doesn't show?
It stops at what?
So click jumping course, please.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Birch Trail Flush jumping course, and then you do building the jumping course.
Okay.
Where's the strawberry?
There you go.
I wonder when the new town will be finished. There's plenty to do here, though. With you.
So what you guys can do is grab a lead and just lead the cow here on your horse or whatever.
I need to go jump. Is the stuff already there?
Huh?
Is the stuff to set it up already there?
Set up what? Yeah.
Okay.
You have to use everything and then you bring her the chest.
Oh.
I also have to find strawberries.
You can choose which jumping course you want. They all have the same items.
Okay.
There's some strange structure over here.
What strange structure? Let me see.
It looks like a bridge.
Oh, I messed
Where?
Up. What if you you mess up? Where's the materials to unmess it? Did I just break it?
Ignore that.
Uh-oh.
That's just something that's in the process of being built. That's the town. So I need to bring the hay bedding. Phew, all that mucking out is exhausting. Hey, can you muck out one of the stalls and place in 15 hay bedding? Just bring me the 15 dirty bedding when you're done so I can dispose of it. Thanks. Oh, guys, it's almost night.
It's raining!
Yep, it's raining outside. Megatron, is your window closed by any chance?
I think so. Is it? Yeah.
Ah! Rich!
Where's this lag?
Rain.
Okay. I'm gonna do the quest again. Do any of you guys want to do the quest for mucking out stalls for the other horse for Jumper?
I will, if you're not.
I'm fine with not doing it if you want to do it.
I can't find horses.
But I'm going to do that tomorrow. Torches.
I don't know why.
No, I can't. It just didn't let me put it on the fence and stuff.
Oh, bad.
No, I couldn't put it on the leaves or the fence.
Strawberries for pies.
Where's the strawberries?
They're in the thing somewhere. I think maybe Whoops. Someone might have harvested them all.
I didn't harvest any.
Oh, okay. So, shall we sleep?
Oh, 1 second. I need to finish this quest.
I have to do strawberries for pie quest, too.
Oh, I know those strawberries first. I've been looking for them.
I know. Just harvest everything. They're somewhere. Hold on. I think they're over here. They're right here.
Are you?
Over here. See this little plant? That's strawberries.
Ooh. Let me gather all the misplaced torches.
Okay. Are you hungry?
I can't cook it.
Now I have to place down five more. Okay, then tomorrow's meal will be lunch.
I'm hungry.
Go ask Dad what's for
dinner. Okay.
Okay.
I'm
fine with that.
No one was for Evanescence.
Oh.
Oh, now touch Pearl.
Oh, why is Pearl here?
Because I made her.
Everyone needs to go to bed.
Wait, I need to take the chance.
Are you done setting up the jumping course?
Yes.
Higher than 2 blocks, right?
I did this. It's 1 block.
Did I see? Oh, okay. That works.
Yes, I didn't have enough materials to make actual jumping courses.
I don't think Pearl would be able to jump. Oh, yeah. If you guys have a stick, you guys can check your horse's stats to see what they're good at.
Okay. Where is she?
Probably in a stall still?
No, I looked in the stall.
Well, we can check in the morning.
I suppose.
Eat your food!
Woo.
No!
I think after this video, I think I'm gonna be done for now. Because we don't want to do all the quests in one day.
Now my baby back.
Okay.
Again.
What?
Bye-bye, people!
You're leaving?
Why are you leaving?
Because I'm leaving, I'm bored.
You can do the jumping course.
Oh no, I'm on my thingy back.
Setting up the jumping course. I forgot to put
hello.
It didn't save the dialogue. Okay, you just have to do
the dialogue. What does dialogue have to do with
dialogue?
Strawberry pies. Want to help? I just ate 6 strawberries, 3 meat, and some fresh milk. Oh my gosh.
I forgot to change.
I did too.
I'm ready to start my
if
day.
If you break bird eggs, they might give you bird shells.
Yeah, okay. I already knew this monster. Oh, she is in a stall. Wait, what? Oh, never mind. It's raining, it's pouring, the old man was snoring. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna start setting up dinner. You want some raw crayfish for dinner?
If you can cook it.
sorry. You want some crayfish for dinner?
Sure.
Or sardines? I need more.
Feel free to plant more stuff if you need to.
Okay.
In the garden. That's why I left things open.
There isn't a way to get to the garden through the house, that's sad.
Megan.
What?
I'm trying to go
to the stairs. Are those tomatoes?
No, I'm recording, eh?
Okay. I have enough. I also have coffee beans. You want coffee?
No.
Huckleberries.
I don't drink coffee in real life. How would I drink it in a game?
Ooh, kale.
When I play Sims, my Sims don't even drink coffee.
Mine don't either.
Okay, so writing.
I have to play my Sims World again.
Yeah.
Oh. I did not mean to do that. You can have that back. Have fun. I think I found strawberries. I found more carrots! Oh, thank gosh! Are those potatoes? No, those are cantaloupe. Okay, well, it's time to go make lunch. Dinner. Okay. So, you want to cut up some cantaloupe?
Did you use all the torches?
Yes. I thought that we were supposed to.
Yeah, I was just wondering.
Okay. Oh my gosh, it's amazing outside.
I know, it's pouring like crazy.
How do we use the furnace? Oh, there's an oven. So you... How do you turn on the oven?
You should just be able to put the food in there. If it cooks. I'm not sure if it cooks. Some food doesn't.
It is fish.
Oh, I have no idea.
It's raw char and raw crayfish.
Oh, okay.
I need the cutting board, the cutting
Seriously,
board.
Where did she go?
Who?
Oh, she is in Pearl's stall.
Yep. Oh, I'm trying to ovenate the cutting board. Okay, what about tomatoes?
Red flowers, green flowers, and purple flowers.
You can't cut tomatoes! What kind of logic is this? Can you make spaghetti?
Red flowers.
You can make spaghetti!
Yep. We just need to get some cows and stuff.
And garlic bread. Or just spaghetti. I need pasta. How do you make pasta?
Okay, so I'm done with quests for now until I can finish the strawberries for pies quest.
wood ink.
Go out and look for a cow.
You want some squid ink spaghetti?
No.
Where's the coal?
There is none.
What kind of house is this?
I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can find a cow.
Okay, you can go back in there.
I do have a pickaxe in my chest.
How do you make?
Feel free to grab stuff from it.
Ooh. Oh, that's a lot.
A lot of what?
For crawfish atrophy, that's a lot of things to do. Okay, what about fish?
I'm just as confused as Ice is. Where are all the cows?
Fish and chips. You want some chips? How do we get salt? Water and salt. Fish water. You want some fish and chips for dinner?
Sure. If you can make it.
How do you make flour? Oh. I can hopefully make it. Fish and chips, where'd it go? Batter and raw fish and bakeware.
Oh gosh, I just love it.
And then french fries is potato and salt. I'll risk my...
I see sheep. I see horses. I see wild horses.
Thing for...
But I don't see cows.
Dinner. I only have one potato! Is the potatoes done?
I don't know. There might also be potatoes in the garden, too.
I'll look after.
Oh, gosh.
Wow, that was harsh.
Yeah, I know, it was harsh to me. I found a chicken, we might need some chicken.
We don't have potato! You can eat chicken.
No, I mean, for eggs.
Oh, okay.
Let me pull this chicken across the water.
Do we have another crawfish? Because then we can have crawfish for dinner. You know what? I'm gonna cook raw trout and raw bass. It's close enough to the same thing. Looks about the same. And then continue dinner. So, how are we supposed to keep this fish fresh?
I'll put it in a fridge, don't worry.
Good. I can't cook. Oh, I just lagged.
Because the server's saving the world. Chicken, right? Yes.
You have silty dirt.
Yes.
Yes. Oh! I did not realize. Wait, where'd the cups go? Oh, I know. I thought we lost them. I thought they despawned. I know, but I thought they got thrown down and then just in the sink and despawned.
We're gonna have a house chicken.
Okay. Can I help make the town?
No.
Why?
It's supposed to be like a fun surprise for you.
Fine then. You can't help. What's this? Green heartfish.
You darn chicken!
That's not nice. So, where is the coal?
I don't know.
Look what I did.
Give me the fish.
Here's fish. I have the fish.
Put it in the oven. And there we go, it's on.
Oh. So, I guess we're eating raw fish today. We don't have enough of these fish. I'll go check.
I'm hungry.
I know, I'm going. Don't eat dinner yet. Oh, now we have enough.
Okay.
Okay, I'm cooking.
Where did my horse go?
I ate it. My fish is cooking. Now we need to set up. Oh my gosh. Nope. Maybe she went, or he, or it went for a ride.
Wendy, where are you? Where are you going?
It's still raining. Okay. Will be a well-trained horse. Okay. But.
I don't know where it went.
Okay, I'm going to change into my pajuju so that we can have dinner as sisters. A nice.
You help me find my horse?
Big family dinner. 1 second. I'll help you find your horse. Let me just put away my monies. And I'm about for money, money, money.
I found coal.
Good.
It's in a cave.
No, duh. Your horse is windy.
Where did this horse go? Well, I already lost.
I need to work. I need to help my horse exercise. I think I see it. I think I see it. I think I see it.
Where is it?
Is it a spotted horse?
I
found it. It's, I'll just bring it back.
Okay.
It just wandered all the way to the, I think the thing that we visited, we explored first, that Melissa went to.
You know what might have happened?
What?
That might be
No, no, her horse is in the, thing. It has a red saddle, too. A red thing.
Oh, okay.
Red blanket.
Where's her horse,
then? It's in the, where you set up the jumping course.
Right. Okay. Windy? Going to get your stall.
Are you having a nice time drinking your water? I have pigeon egg. You want? Okay, let's go eat. I said let's go eat.
I'll be there in a minute.
No, can you actually use that on my crops? Never mind. I understand. What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this?
What?
What's this?
Oh, that's a welcome
mat. Oh, it doesn't say welcome. Okay, go eat. Enjoy your dinner. Don't forget your drink.
I ate it all.
I did too.
I'm still hungry.
I am too. Get your drink. Ah! Ah!
I'm still hungry.
There's more. There's more fruit crush.
That's right.
I am too. Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'm done.
I am too. You're welcome. I'm gonna make the kingdom world after this.
Okay.
Another roleplay world.
Do I just break with my fist the plates?
Yep. They don't break even though it sounds like glass. Let's wash these dishes. Why aren't you in your pajujus? Because
I was outside.
So was I. This is how you make an excellent.
We got an egg.
Good, good. What's its name?
Chicken's name? No clue.
Hello, no clue.
Ooh, we have kale?
Yes, we have kale.
Okay, we should sleep.
What can you make with kale?
I don't know. Let's sleep and then we can.
You can make kale chips. I'm gonna make kale chips tomorrow. I am the cook. Oh, I went into your room.
Wrong room. Well, everyone, this has been a fun day.
Yes.
Fun new series, Stable of Stars. Yes, it's inspired slightly by Star Stable.
Slightly, just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
And other games.
Yeah, I still got a lot of work to do on this world, but it's still
I didn't even do that much quests. She needs to drink her drink.
Ice? She's gone.
I know. I suppose. Is your favorite animal chicken?
No.
Then why do you always have a pet chicken when you play Minecraft?
I don't know. It just is. Lead, back
up.
Lead. There we go.
Okay. I'm going to make kale chips.
Cool. I'm going to log off.
Okay. I'm going to make kale chips later. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I hope you have a nice day, night, evening, morning, whatever it is for you.
Well,
yep. I hope you stay safe.